This is my first head coaching job. Most Olympic coaches will have coached far more than the 10 years or so that I've been coaching, so I've got a lot to catch up on. I strive to be a learner each and every day. Hopefully I don't stop that until I stop breathing. Because we're trying to accomplish things that have never been done before, we have to make our time and our learning just more efficient and maximize every second that we have together, because we don't get many.